Welcome to a practice SAT math question from the Probability and Statistics section. An automobile company made 36,000 automobiles in proportions shown in the table below. Our question is, how many automobiles produced were either SUVs or vans? Well, vans make up 25% of the automobiles, and SUVs make up 14% of the automobiles. And therefore, 25% plus 14%, or 39% of the automobiles are either SUVs or vans. Which means we want to answer the question, what is 39% of the total 36,000 automobiles? So if we want to answer this question using a percent equation, when we see the word what or what number, we write down a variable. Let's go ahead and use x. Is means equals. We want to write 39% as a decimal. 39% would be 0.39. We drop the percent sign and divide by 100 to convert a percent to a decimal. Of means multiply, and then we have 36,000. So if we want to find 39% of 36,000, we just have to find this product or multiply 0.39 and 36,000. So now we'll go to the calculator. So we have 0.39 times 36,000. So 39% of 36,000 is 14,040. And therefore 14,040 automobiles are either SUVs or vans, and therefore our answer is D. I hope you found this helpful.